The 26th of April, 2023. Priory Group whistleblowers concerned for patient safety. Two ex-managers at the mental health care firm claim they felt pressure to cut costs and fill beds.